Claire, I'll take care of you now. Feeling better?
Thanks to you. Just like a big brother, huh? You're always looking out for your little sister.
It's Alexia!
Alexia? There really is an Alexia?
It is almost time, you genetically inferior siblings!
After her! She might know where Steve is.
Let's go!
He's hurt his knee.
Just go. I'll be fine.
But Chris...
You've got to save Steve. Go!
Alright. You know what, I should have maybe brought the knife instead. Those things take about 13 rounds. Like ammo between these things here? I don't think there is. Anyway. Oh. No. Just leave that for Chris. Leave that for Chris, whatever. Security file. The Ashford family's most important secret is kept at this lab. As a safety precaution, I have installed a self-destruct device in the control room and have placed the activation code inside the computer. Once inputted, all door locks will be released to provide easy access to escape routes, routes, whatever. By using the elevator that directly connects to the hangar, one should be able to escape from the lab easily. Please remember that I have used the name of my beautiful ancestor for the activation code. Glory to the Ashford family, Alexander Ashford. Stay away from me. Oh yeah, I might need to go for a minute or so. Because I'm expecting a delivery today. I'm just looking out for the delivery man.
Steve?
Oh, Claire.
No, I can't do it. Who did this to you?
That crazy woman. Told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Hey there, Fort. How's it going? Welcome back. Advanced graphics. Yeah. How's it going, Fort? I hope you're doing good. I hope you're having a nice day and all that. I'm alright, how are you? Yeah, I'm doing fine. Nothing to really complain about. Thanks for asking. Oh, you gotta run. Yeah. Ah, shit. Okay. Alright. So when she gets hit once with Steve, I probably need to heal. Oh, no. This might take a while. Okay, well, running didn't work. Yeah, running obviously didn't work. Uh So yeah, when he hits me once, I'm gonna have to heal up. I'm pretty sure there's a way to do this without getting a. What? What? Without getting a. Tentacle OP, yeah. Yeah. I wish there was a way to, a hard reset the game without having to close it. Close the application. Just restart that, whatever. Yeah. I just used the pistol on the tentacles. Yeah, because I will also be knife only-ing Alexia. I've done it before, once before. I believe there's a way to run away from Steve without getting hit, but I'm not too sure how to do it myself. And I just put the gun back just in case Chris wants to use it. I probably don't really need to do this, but. I don't really want to go through all the. I don't really want to go through all my health items to just run away from Steve. Bit of a waste. Really? I don't know. Just need to use one health item. Hi there, Garuma. Welcome back. I hope you had a nice day over there in Korea. Yeah.
Steve, you've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you. I love you.
Steve?
Nice. Got a trophy.
At last, I found you, Alexia. Come with me.
Not sad.
You're responsible for the creation of the T. Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now.
You want it? You are not worthy of its power!
I mean, it's so bad that sad scene where Steve dies is so bad, but that it's pretty fun to watch. It's pretty funny to watch. Ooh. Nice.
You're coming with me.
Matrix. Yeah. I mean, this came out at the time when Matrix was released, wasn't it, I believe? So they probably draw their inspiration from that.
Since you're one of my best men,
I believe. Alright. Okay, time to Did I just get hit? Oh shit. Oh. Alright, if she grabs you, that's an instant death. Alright. Oh, brilliant, brilliant. We don't have to go through the Steve chasing us scene again. Brilliant. What the? Oh shit. Oh shit. Right, this might take a while. Yeah, this might take a while, but I have knifed only Alexia before, yeah, so it can be done. I can do it. I'm just very, very rusty. Ooh. Shit. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah, just takes a bit of a while. Just a little bit of patience and it will get done. Ah, damn it. It seems easier. It seems easier to actually do in the real world. Knifing people in the real world is easier to do. Grappling. Yeah, maybe. Maybe it'd be easy to do in the real world, I'm not too sure. Yeah. Barbecue. Ah, shit, I was too slow. You can get a hit on her straight away. Yeah, you can get a hit on her straight away. I was too busy laughing at the barbecue Chris joke. Yeah. Fried Chris. Getting there though. I'm getting a bit better at it. It's all starting to come back to me slowly. I think I can do it soon. Ah, too slow. Damn, that's rough. Burn to crisp again. Yeah, this will happen over and over again. We're gonna see Chris get barbecued a lot. Oh! Yeah, too slow. But don't worry though. I should be able to get it done. It's just that Chris is just gonna get burnt alive multiple times. Ah, oh, shit, too close. I have done this once before, I believe. Seeing Beska's face many times makes me feel cute. Ah, too close. That's his face many times, makes me feel cute. his face is sort of cute in this scene, I guess. I'm not too sure. Too slow. I'm too slow. Ah. a bit too slow there. A bit too close, maybe. I'm sorry about this. I'm sorry about this. If this is taking a bit too longer than normal, it's just gonna take many tries. Yeah, I'm getting worse. Oh no. Oh no, I'm just getting worse, aren't I? No. why are you using a knife for this? Just for the challenge, you know. Yeah. Just for the challenge. Oh shit, she's gonna get me. Got her. God, see, I knew I get it. God, impressive. Yeah, brilliant. Thank you. Yeah, I was expecting it to take a bit longer, considering how rusty I am. I think the first time I did that, it took me a few hours to do, but this time it only took me like 10 minutes. It took me a few hours to figure out how to do a. And it took a 10 minutes or so, I'm not too sure. Yeah, brilliant. Expecting it to take a bit longer. I should probably maybe go back and save. Can't remember if there's a save point. I might actually go back and save it. I think I should go back and save it. If I do die again, we won't need to do the Alexia. I finally fight again. Throat so dry. Why do all resident evil scientists put the virus in their bodies? they're mad. They're insane. I don't know. I don't know. not too sure. Why is that? I think they're just insane. Yeah. Probably just insane. hang a minute, I want to this gunfall again. Probably just insane. There we go. William can understand, Alexia can't understand. Yeah, I can understand why William. Yeah, that's a good point, Garuma. We can all understand why William would inject himself with his own virus to sort of save his life and get back at Umbrella. Alexia, I think Alexia is just a bit crazy. Alexia is just mad. Yeah.
Uh,
I mean, a lot of the characters in this game are a bit eccentric, mad eccentrics. Okay, code for Veronica report. Reading red. After many long years of research, I finally identified the inheritance element that administers the intelligence of man. I even succeeded in manipulating the absolute value of intelligence artificially by recompassing the base alignment of the element. I then sampled the gene of our great ancestor, manipulated its element, then implanted it into the unfertilized egg of a surrogate mother. What I didn't expect was that twins, a boy and a girl, were born. The boy had higher intelligence than normal, but not high enough for him to be considered a genius. However, the girl had unmatched intelligence that easily allowed to be classified as a genius. She was exactly what I had been looking for, the revival of our great ancestor. I already determined their names. The girl's name Alexia and the boy's name Alfred. I am certain that Alexia will elevate the name of the Ashford family to extreme glory. Alexander Ashford. Yeah, I kind of messed up my reading there, but it's okay. Think behind here. This thing. Alright, yeah. Okay, just I was just thinking where to go then. I've got so many resources. I've got so much ammo and so much health items. that I don't really need to, I don't really need to care anymore. Look at all these health items. Oh shit, I forgot to use Claire's lockpick to open up this case. Oh wait, it doesn't matter. The case just has magnum rounds, it's all. It's not important, whatever. Well, no, it's just not important. Oh wait, there's more. I just saw some more shotgun shells. Ah, yeah, I can't believe I missed them. Ah. Why don't you use a custom handgun? I'm using the enhanced Glock. The reasons why is because I think the enhanced handgun is better. I believe, I'm not too sure. What the? That guy took one round. That guy took like one round. I'm not too sure. I think the enhanced handgun is better. I'm not too sure. Yeah, critical hit maybe. Or the enhanced handgun is maybe a bit better than the custom gun. I'm not too sure. Yeah. Got so much ammo. It's a portrait of a beautiful woman. Portrait of a beautiful. Oh. Sure, why not? More shotgun shells. I've got so many resources, it's unbelievable. Resident Evil 3 critical hit feels better. Okay. I think the heads, when you get a critical hit in the other Resident Evil games, I think the head a head pops, I believe. I'm not too sure. I can't quite remember. Damn, I've got so much sterile room key. Biohazard symbol is carved on it. Okay, I think I know where to go. Okay. I need to go to the that tiger's eye area. That's where I need to go. Need to get the red and blue jewel for these music things here, the ant things. I believe we want the red one first, don't we? No, maybe we need the blue one first. Yeah, sorry about this. It's been like 3-4 years since I played this game, and I've forgotten, you know, which jewels to take and whatnot. We need a blue one first. Sure. Like I'm missing. I just put the jewels back in the tiger's eye. And then check out the prison area. I should put some stuff back in the chest. Thank you. Yeah, let's check out the prison area. Maybe we'll find a jewel that we need or something.
Claire?
Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Listen, Claire.
We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
I was wanting to do a Chris punching boulders joke. You know, he can punch boulders but can't knock down this door. But you know, he gets jacked up later on in the series, I believe. Hope something will work. yeah. Wait. Alright. Fist punch, yeah. Nothing in here. I don't think I really need any of these bow rounds. I only ever used them on the arm slingers. How to lease Let me just check the map here. Wait, I want to, hang on a minute. Maybe I'm supposed to put the Luger. Wait, I think I know what I need to do. I think I need to take out the blue gem, and then put the Luger. Put the Luger inside. That's what I gotta do. Hang on a minute. I'm just a bit stuck right now. I forgot where to go and what to do. So just bear with me for a moment. Don't spoil or anything. Just a bit stuck here. I forgot what to do. Oops. Maybe if I take the red one out and put the Luger in. Thank you. Maybe I'll put some ammo. Put some ammo in there. Oh shit, I forgot this puzzle, whoops. Just give me a moment. I think I forgot how to do this. Sorry about this, just give me a moment. Whoops. What if I do this?
Let's
shit. Missed something. This is so bad. I can't believe I forgot. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so sorry about this. This is so bad of me. Shit, I can't believe I forgot. Whoops. Whoops. Yeah. Right, I think I know what to do. I need to shut the power off. God, where did they just come from? I didn't expect them zombies to be there. I thought I killed them all. They must respawn when I take the jewels out. You don't know what's gonna happen. Do I need any equipment? You don't know what's gonna happen here. I believe it's a an arm slinger pops out. Are you sure? Or we could just make a run for it, so... No? I was expecting a Alright, time to get the hell out of here. Expecting like an arm slinger to crash through the window. Okay, just about that, the ending boss now. I think I must have missed. There's something I needed to do with the Luger, but I've missed it. So, yeah. You just gotta use the Magnum now. I believe that's all we need. I believe that's all we need. Maybe take the acid rounds just in case. Do you know what? Let's use these. Wait, where's the save point? Oh. No save point here. But to get down to a save point. That should be enough. Alright. Let's go complete the game. Ah. my god, what could the password be? Oh no.
Of course. Come on, let's get out of here.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, turn the key clockwise simultaneously on three.
Got it.
One, two, three. Keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator.
Chris, but...
I can take care of this. Just go.
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
Ah. Oh shit. Whoops. Whoops. Ah. Really? What a way down here? Okay. Oh, that's fine. That's...
this facility will definitely
I can't skip this.
Thank you.
What the? My god, these things are annoying. What? Oh my god, these little things are annoying. These little things are so annoying. Oh my god, these little things are so annoying. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, those little things are so annoying. Little monsters that come out of her being so annoying.
This facility will definitely.
I remember that.
5 minutes. All doors are now
There we go. Just spam her with the explosive arrows. That's it. Take the linear launcher, yes. The linear launcher and anti-BOW linear launcher, an advanced weapon developed to handle BOWs. Queen, nice. Yep, there you go. The game's done.
Chris!
Move.
Claire! No!
Yeah, that's it. The game's all complete now. We just watched the end credits and
it turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now the only thing left is revenge.
Let her go, Wesker. You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire.
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia. Killing you is even better.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia is gone.
That's no longer a concern to me. I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve. In his body, there's still a little T Alexia virus.
Oh yeah, we never hear of Steve ever again.
Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did.
Never hear of him again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about?
As a surviving member of STARS, I have to finish this.
Okay. Remember your promise.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades who have killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated.
Control is fumbling.
All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Anymore. But just look at the power I've gained. Magnificent, don't you think?
I think they got that idea from a RoboCop, with all the steel piles and that land on Beskar. I'm pretty sure that's from RoboCop.
Try.
Wesker.
Today's your lucky day. Next time we meet, don't count on another.
Next time.
Until we meet again.
know that I always keep my promises.
That was really silly.
Promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now, let's finish this once and for all.
Resident Evil tradition, blowing a huge explosion at the end of the game. So, yeah. What next game? I'm not too sure. I might play the Japanese version of Haunting Ground, but I'll have to get a Japanese PSN account and then get some Japanese currency to buy the game. Either that, or I might see if I can beat this game in under 4 hours. I don't know if that game. That's a PS2 classic game that was released back on the PlayStation 2 back in the early 2000s. It's not on the American or European PSN store. It's only on the Japanese PSN store. So I'd have to get a Japanese account and then get it. It shouldn't be too difficult. I might replay this again and see if I can complete it in under 4 hours. See if I can get all the trophies for it. I've never been good at speedrunning. This game doesn't seem too difficult. This game's not too difficult, but I don't know. Thank you for sticking around, Garima, for the ending of this great game. if you liked it or not. Even though the game's put into the category of the least liked, it's still a pretty good game. In my opinion, anyway. It's like the least favourite of the series. It's still pretty good. And that's because it has the Resident Evil magic of, item management and combat and puzzles and, getting lost and figuring out what to do. It has that, it has a lot to it, yeah. I really actually quite like the ending of this game. I like seeing Wesker beating up Chris. Wesker beating up Chris is pretty entertaining. Because I really like Wesker. He's got to be one of my favourite bad guys. The ending credit music is quite good, I think. What do you think? He's not cool. Wesker. I know. Wesker's not cool. In Code Veronica. Ah, right. okay. I thought it was all right. But you know. Yeah. Let's see what my results are. Probably going to be bad. there we go. Let's take a little picture of this. Take a little picture of that. Ranking E, A, B, C, D, E. Yeah, that's terrible. Terrible ranking. Total time 11 hours. Number of saves 19. Number of retries 33. Shit. That's so bad. Yeah, that's really bad. but it's been 3-4 years since I've played the game, and I do play a lot of video games, so I probably all got meshed up with all the other games I play. There's a trophy in this game where I have to complete it in under 4 hours, so I have to lose like 6-7 hours. Shit. I'll have to lose 7 hours. Yikes. A battle game. Hey. Yeah. What time is it? It's 4 PM here in the UK, and I've been streaming for 2 hours. I think I could go on a bit longer. Maybe just one more hour. Play some a battle game here. But yeah, that's the main game done. Thanks for sticking around for me for so long, Goma. I hope it wasn't that painful for you.